friend Honeybee Bear. He's here today to help me talk to you about bees and the Beatitudes because he really likes honey. So good morning. The lesson for today comes from the Gospel of Luke, chapter 6, verses 20 through 26. And this gospel story is often called the Beatitudes. And I know that word makes you think about bees, but it's a French word that means happy or blessed. And when we think about bees, we think of honeybees. But there are about 20,000 different species of bees in the world. Bees are social insects. This means they live in groups called colonies. And the colonies contain the queen bee, the worker bees, and the drone. And the queen and the drone's only job is to make new bees. The worker bees do everything else. They clean the hive, collect the pollen and nectar to make honey, to feed the colony, and take care of the baby bees called larvae. Now, bee stings hurt, but bees won't sting you unless they absolutely have to, because using their stinger kills them. And bees see all the colors except the color red. That and their sense of smell helps them find the flowers that they need to collect pollen. And not only is the flower pollen food for bees, but in the process of gathering pollen, the bee always drops some. And this pollinates the flowers so they turn into fruits and vegetables. Bees are very important to people because most of the plants we eat are pollinated by bees. Bees are responsible for a third of all our food. Without bees, we wouldn't have enough to eat. So it's a good idea for people to take care of the bees. This is a bee house that you can put up to help give bees a place to live. And in Brighton, England, every homeowner has to include a place in their house for the bees. Now, bees seem happy as they buzz around all day. If I were to ask you what makes you happy, what would your answer be? Would it be something like, happiness is scoring the winning goal in a soccer game? Or happiness is going to Six Flags? What makes me happy is the beach. We all want to be happy, don't we? Does it surprise you to know that God wants you to be happy too? Well, God does. But what Jesus said about happiness is quite different from what you and I might expect. Some of us think that being happy means having a lot of money, plenty to eat, or having someone to take care of us, or being liked by everybody. But that isn't what Jesus said. One day, Jesus went up on the side of a mountain, and he sat down and he gathered his disciples around him and began to teach them about happiness. Now, I'm paraphrasing or putting this into easier words for you. Even though these are not the same exact words that Jesus used, I think they'll help us to understand what he taught. He said things like, "Be happy when you're poor in spirit, because you'll find that your riches are in the kingdom of heaven. Be happy when you feel that you've lost what's most important to you, because that's when you'll be able most to feel God's love. Be happy with what you have, because then you'll realize that God provides you everything you need. Be happy when you're hungry for the things of God, because then you will find that only God can satisfy. Be happy when you're caring for others, because it's in caring for others that you will find out how much God cares for you. Be happy when your heart is right with God, because that's when you'll see that God is at work in the world around you. Be happy when you help others to get along peacefully with one another, because it's then that you'll know the peace that comes from being part of the family of God. Be happy when others treat you badly, because you follow me, and your reward will be great in heaven." You see, happiness is not a feeling that's brought about by the things that happen to us. It's an attitude that we have in our hearts. We need to be like the bee, buzzing around happily through life because of what God has done for us. Let us pray. Dear Father, help us to have the happiness that you want for us, happiness that comes not from what happens to us, but from what happens inside of us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Don't worry, be happy. I'm not worried.